describe form sex life in two words, public exam. The study room is a second home to form sex students. We stayed there from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. to prepare for our exams.
Yeah? What are we doing here? Oh, it's June already!
I don't know as well.
The last thing I remember is studying for our public exams here.
But then, we have finished our exams already. Why are we here again?
Maybe we have spent so much time here in the past few months that we subconsciously came back.
Oh no, what has happened? What should we do?
Should we go to see Dr. S? I think she's the only one who can help us to recover our memory.
Okay.
Dr. S, you must help us. We have lost all our memories.
What should we do?
I can only remember the words in our textbooks.
Please, girls, calm down, calm down. Based on your symptoms, I think you have PES, post-examination syndrome.
Huh?
Now all you have to do is to follow the clues, collect all the Pauline stones from different places around the school, and you will have all your memories back. A letter will be found on each stone. After you have collected all of them, try to figure out what word the letter's from. Otherwise, you won't be able to graduate as a Paulinian. Don't forget to put all the Paulinian stones into the box. You will now be sent back to SPCS. Good luck.
Dear Paulinians, here is your first clue. Name an activity which is similar to cooking, but doesn't lick the spoon.
Similar to cooking? Does it mean do experiments? We have to follow steps for both, but why can't we lick the spoon?
Ah, because chemicals are mostly harmful or toxic.
Does it mean the chemistry lab?
Should we go to the chem lab together now? Let's go!
Any questions? What's I doing? Stop daydreaming and start moving now. Wear your safety goggles. What are you doing? Don't you remember the Buret's hand I taught you? Be mindful and control the tap properly.
A few moments later.
Please sign the record book.
I remember trying hard to do titrations.
Yes, and also our SPA experiments.
Yi?
There's a letter M on the stone. I guess it should refer to mindful.
Let's put it in the box.
Dear Paulinians, congratulations. You have found the first Paulinian stone. Now, you'll be given a math question. The answer will lead you to the next venue. Subtract 0.3 from the upper limit of the frequency of RTHK radio 2, then divide it by 12 to get the answer.
What? A math question? Does anyone have a calculator?
Here I am. How can I help you?
Aiyah, stop fooling around.
I remember that we listened to the RTHK Radio 2 during our DSE listening exams. The frequency is
FM 94.8 to 96.9.
So, 96.9 is the upper limit. Calculator, what is 96.9 minus 0.3?
Oh, it's 96.6. And divided by 12.
Oh, it's 8.05.
8.05? I don't get it.
How can a number relate to a place?
This is so obvious. It's the time that the school bell rings every morning in the winter time.
So it must be the school entrance. Let's go.
What time is it? 8:05.
When I was 17 years old,
I participated prefect election. I really wanted to be a Tardiness prefect.
I won the election.
That's why I'm standing here. What time is it? It's summer time. It's all about minutes.
Today is Wednesday.
So?
Oh no, the bell rang at 8 a.m. today. We're late!
I remember how I rushed to school nearly every morning. Luckily, I always managed to arrive school just in time.
So we now have a letter O on the stone, so it must be reminding us to be on time.
Yes, I think so. So let's try to put the stone into the box.
Dear Polinians, congratulations. You have found the second Polinian stone. To obtain the next clue, you are required to recite the metal reactivity series in 5 seconds.
Chemistry now?
No worries. We have the right person at the right time at the right place.
Yes. You are the only person that can complete this challenge.
Huh? Me? Are you sure?
I
don't know. Yes, of course. You have the best result in chemistry among all of us.
But 5 seconds? Okay, let me try.
See? 3 seconds left. Challenge completed. Your next clue is third floor's classroom. Off you go. Congratulations, you have found the third Polinian stone. The following is an accounting question. What is the accounting principle?
What? I didn't study accounting. Me neither.
Speaking of accounting, I remember. I am a T account.
With debit and credit. success equals chemicals plus liabilities.
You are right. Please go to the washroom now.
Huh? Washroom? Why? I have no idea. Does anyone need a toilet break?
I don't need to go to the toilet right now.
Anyway, let's go to the toilet together.
Concentrate. They are in such a high spirit. I just want to go down and chill with them.
One eternity later.
Oh no, it's almost time to go and prepare for our test now. Let's hurry up.
Indeed, I always find it difficult to stand up after sitting on the ground during lunch.
Yeah, but sitting on the floor to enjoy our lunch is our legacy. Seems like eating in this way is the best.
So I think the letter T refers to SPCS traditions.
Yes, I think so. Let's put it into box.
Dear Polinians, congratulations. You have found the fourth Polinian stone. Now, listen carefully. What are the five aspects of quality of life?
I remember. It's political, social, environmental, economic, and cultural.
Yes, you have got off them right. Now, please go to the school hall to search for the Polinian stone.
Let's go! 小宇宙, go, go, go! 加油我的朋友, ho, ho, ho! 你是我最好朋友, 我会听你...
Hey, I found a stone. It's here.
According to the hall clock, it is now 3:30. You may start now. I still remember how cold it was there.
Indeed. Let's put the stone in the box then.
Dear Polinians, congratulations. You have found the fifth Polinian stone. To complete the ultimate challenge, you have to obtain the correct answers for the following three questions. If you need help, try asking the people around you.
Let's find our dearest schoolmates for help.
When is the feast day of St. Paul?
June 29th.
When was the opening ceremony of the Smart Oasis?
I don't know.
On the feast day of 2018.
What room is located on the ground floor of the Smart Oasis?
Intelligent Lab.
Congratulations, you have completed the ultimate challenge. Now, the last clue is the hall back.
We're here now, let's search for the stone.
Ah, it's here.
Yeah.
Hello? Why isn't the boss talking?
Oh, didn't the boss say just now it is already our last clue? So we don't have any more clues?
Ah, I think I see another stone there. Let's go.
Put you in a trance.
The annual dance competition was yet another remarkable event.
Yes, I remember back in Form 5, nearly the whole class joined the dance. Even though I don't have much artistic talent, we were still able to perform the dance on stage, thanks to the hard work of all the dance leaders.
Yes, so A stands for artistic.
Yes, I think so. So let's put it into the box.
Dear Polinians, congratulations. You have found all the letters. Now, please try your very best to figure out the word which is composed of these letters. Hint: some letters can be used more than once, and the word formed is related to SPCS.
That's good. So let's see what we've got so far. We have M, O, R, T, I, S, and A. What word could it be?
Oh, maybe it's talking about the newly built smart oasis.
Oh, so that's why the box asked us questions about the smart oasis for the ultimate challenge.
Dear Polinians, you have successfully figured out the word. Your PES has been cured, and you are ready to graduate as a Polinian. Here are your graduation gown and certificate. But before that, there is a final destination for you.
Here we are at Niwa Smart Oasis.
Smart Oasis. Have you ever stepped back and thought about the meaning of the name? Smart. This is a place that inspires innovative ideas. Oasis. This building is essential to us Polinians, as it provides us with a platform to express our creativity. Put this together, the Smart Oasis is a STEM development hub that encourages ideas to become reality and experiments into breakthroughs. From its groundbreaking ceremony to its construction and finally its grand opening, the Smart Oasis has been a witness to our growth over the years. And as the Smart Oasis grew floor by floor, so have our Polinium memories. Our experiences here at SPCS have made us into who we are today. Gone are the days when we were Form 1 students, cheering at the top of our lungs. As Form 2 students, we busily prepared for our 160th anniversary celebrations, and when we practice our dances day and night as Form 3 students. During our Form 4 year, we studied hard for IGCSEs, and in Form 5, took up various posts and responsibilities in the school. And in our final year as Form 6 students, we devoted our time and soul into preparing for our public exams. These are moments that every Polinian will go through over our years at SPCS, and experiences that we will cherish for the rest of our lives. But most importantly, we'll remember the lessons we've learned from those who have supported us all along. Dearest principal, teachers, and staff, thank you for being our oasis in the desert.
Hey, hello, I'm Zilda. 请问你对呢个正 post day video 有咩感想啊？
热死啦！
有咩问题？
Plus 1 equals to 7. What is x?
Hey, what is x?
I'm in it
tomorrow. Huh? Huh?
Hey, what is x? What? Good morning!
Maybe we spent so much time here, so we subconsciousness.
Passion.
Maybe we have spent so much
time here in the past few months. So we Maybe we have spent so much time here in the past few months. So we subconsciously
Don't you realize that you've forgotten to change the unit from G to KG? Of course, you cannot calculate the correct answer.
Oh!